Hello, hello, hello. Welcome. This is your host, Prophetess Dr. Christine Sigi. Welcome you to Overcomers Deliverance and Healing Ministry Daily Deliverance Service. I'm going to talk to you about the power of darkness in the dream, the power of darkness in the dream. The power of darkness in the dream is when you go to bed, immediately before you close your eyes, you start seeing some stuff fighting you. You just see some creatures fighting you. They start tormenting you. Some even they end up torturing you so much. They molested you. They damage you. They do so awful. You find that you, like you have been fighting so hard. Pains, scared dreams. Some dreams are very, very, very aggressive, very arrogant. They come in the form of sex. They can sex you, and some even they come like animals. A lady was telling me that every night a horse comes and forces her and they start sexing her. When she wake up, she found bleeding and she gets sick, she ends up in a hospital. So these powers of darkness in the dreams, I'm going to pray. And as I'm going to pray, the Lord will destroy them. They are satanic dream, witchcraft dreams. You might not believe, or you don't believe, but people are tortured and suffering from this attack of the powers of darkness in the dreams, which is because of dark. That's why those powers are rising up. Some even they put the lights on the bedroom, but still they can penetrate and come to destroy you. Therefore, I am standing against them by the power in the blood of Jesus. I pray every power of darkness using your dreams to manipulate your life, I command them to die. I am commanding them to die in Jesus' name. Let the angels of God gather heavenly resources to fight all adversaries in the name of Jesus. I pray that God, in the name of Jesus Christ, every evil spirit that has attacked you in the dreams, I command them to die. You know, if you command those powers to die, those torments, those evil that is coming you to die, they cannot come to you. They have to die. You have to kill them. When Jesus said, the scripture says, I came to destroy the work of the devil. What does destroy mean? Destroy means vanish. Destroy completely. Kill and wipe it. Destroy doesn't let something to live. That's why people say the demon does not die. How do you know the demon does not die? I don't know. The demon, we see when Jesus dropped the demons, the man in Gadara, the madman who was very aggressive madman, the demons entered into the pigs, and the pigs ran mad and ran to the river, to the sea, and they were drawn, all of them. So where did you think the demon went? The demon died there with those pigs. Therefore, whether you like it or not, in the spiritual realm, if you see those demons, they break themselves. Some, and they get burned. That's why they fear the fire. So I pray that every powers of darkness manipulating your dreams while you are sleeping, I destroy them. I bind them and I destroy them in the name of Jesus Christ. I pray that I am announcing every familiar spirit, and I reject their covenant in Jesus' name. The familiar spirit, they are the spirit that comes to unite. When you are sleeping, they come like your pastor or somebody you love. So you sometimes it can be even come to your, like your husband. You think that is good. It's not good. It is familiar spirit that is coming to torment you. And once you have this spirit, nothing good can happen to you, because they are taking every good things physical husband or a wife can do, they take over. And also you can't have children. They will take everything from you. They are very jealous. That's why I'm praying for you. I pray that God will destroy every satanic dream that comes to you while you are sleeping. In the name of Jesus, satanic or familiar spirit, I destroy you. Sometimes they can bring dead person, maybe your mother, your father, wherever, who the relative, who you know very well. You can see that person at night coming to talk to you. You think it's good, it's not good. The dead is dead. They don't have life to talk to people again. Therefore, I am destroying every familiar spirit in the name of Jesus Christ. I bind them and I destroy them in Jesus' name. I am praying for you. Every spirit of death and the graves, I command them to lose your hold upon your life in Jesus' name. I command every curses of untimely death upon your life break by the blood of Jesus. Let every untimely death, people, they die premature. You shall not die but live. They will sentence you in the dreams. When you wake up, you dead. Or a car can crush you. They do every business at night. They finish you. When you go to the road, you are driving your car, you get accident, dead. So you shall not die but live to declare the word of God. Any demon, any power of witchcraft that is programming death while you are sleeping, you, I command them to be destroyed in Jesus' name. I bind them, I destroy them, I lose them in the name of Jesus Christ. Every harassment in your dream, the spirit of every harassment of the spirit of death in your dreams, I command them to die. Every hour of death and destruction, I command them to go back to their sender. I command them every destruction of death. They distract you all the time, threatening you. Sometimes you fear, you see dead. All the time you see dead, you are going to die. Something is going to happen to you. Let those power be destroyed in Jesus' name. I bind them, I destroy them, I render them powerless in Jesus' name. Every hour of death and destruction, go back to the sender in Jesus' name. You say, I shall not die. You pray like this, I shall not die, but live to declare the words of God in the name of Jesus and to fulfill your days. Let anyone that wants to kill you, to kill themselves in Jesus' name. My God, I bleed the blood of Jesus. Every coven or a casket prepared for your life, I command them to catch fire. You shall not die but live to declare the word of God. Every satanic funeral possession organization against you, I command them to scatter and be destroyed in Jesus' name. My God and my Father, I pray that God Almighty shall deliver you in Jesus' name. Remember, Numbers 23:22, the Bible says, there shall be no enchantment against Jacob. Yes, that's what the Bible says. Surely, there is no enchantment against Jacob, neither is there any divination against Israel. According to this time, it shall be said of Jacob and of Israel, what God has wrought. There is no enchantment, means there shall be no witchcraft profile against your life. Every witchcraft programmed in you while you are sleeping in your sleep, I destroy them. Every powers of darkness that work against you, the Bible says there shall no witchcraft, there shall no enchantment, there shall no evil that will prevail against you while you are sleeping. When you sleep well. Every demon that is attacking you while you are sleeping, I command them to die. I destroy them, I render them powerless in the mighty name of Jesus. You shall have good dreams. You shall sleep good sleeps in the name of Jesus. I ask the Holy Spirit, I ask God, my God, to cover you, with this precious. I ask the angels of God to cover you. I ask the power that created the heaven and heart to cover you. I ask the power and the blood of Jesus to cover you. God will cover you, and when you sleep, you will sleep good sleep. When you wake up, you will wake up afresh in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you very much. God bless you so much. Remember to call us. My number is 905-487-7196. You can reach us if you need more prayers. If you have been having a lot of attacks, demons are attacking you, all these attacks, you can pray for me to put them a stop. You can always, we have cell phone number 647-608-5207. The number for cell phone is 647-608-5207. The numbers are in underneath of this this video. Therefore, people of God, I thank you so much. God bless you. Go to our website, www.overcomersdhministries.blogspot.ca. 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 So we have videos, we have materials that can help you. Thank you very much. God bless you. See you tomorrow. Deliverance Daily Prayer. Bye bye.